I'm bored.
Another Friday night, and I found myself in my dorm. I'd already exhausted the obligations of the day, and instead of editing or watching anime like I typically would, I decided to go out. Big mistake.
So, it's a Friday. Time is 9:18, and I was bored. So I said I'm gonna go out. So I'm going out. Where I'm gonna go, no idea. But I'm going out, and I hope... Actually, I don't know. I was bored, so... If you see this, that means something happened. Maybe. I don't know. Cars are coming. People are, watching, but it's always fun to have an audience. Okay, I think I got the intro now. I think I can leave.
Look at this shit of scuro lighting. Pro tip for you guys. If you ever plan on doing a spontaneous vlog or something of this... to this degree standard, make sure that before you begin to film, you blow your nose, because I might have gone like 5 minutes of great footage, and then I check the video feed, I do some, you know, I check, and I see a huge, looking like a tapeworm, just poking out. Come on. Which brings me to my next point. It's so hilarious to me about these videos, because there's some individuals who claim to watch them, and you know, if you don't want to watch my videos, to each their own, but who claim to watch them that I know in person, of course, and they say, oh, you know, I love that video, and I say thank you, but like, in reality, I could be like, oh, X name is a coward, is a fraud, and they would never say anything to me in person, because they don't actually watch the videos, you know, they just see that I post them on the Instagram story, they don't watch them, and you know, it's fine, like, there's nothing wrong with that, but like, don't lie. And I get it, we're all busy people. I'm quite busy myself, but the fact of the matter is, like, don't tell me you're watching my video, you know, and then when I say something, you make me feel like such an idiot because you don't actually, and then I over here am just looking so absolutely full. I'm hungry.
So, the thing that I've learned about filming in public is that people are going to stare regardless of what you're doing, as long as you have a camera out, hence, you know, the whole filming thing. So, you might as well give them something interesting, entertaining even, to stare at. You know, get the best shot you can. So for the... Wait, hold on. You know, didn't think this through. But I will say, it's definitely better to be bored out of my dorm than it is to be bored inside my dorm. Because I still feel, despite feeling bored right now, you know, like I'm doing something. I'm going to go exploring. It's 10:17. Promised myself I wouldn't go back to my dorm till 11. So, yeah. Gotta go find something. Gotta go, so yeah. Gotta go find something to do.
Thank you.
words of poetry returning to my mind, trying to remember the half-forgotten line. Words of common verbiage woven into lace, the words speak of.
Minutes left. I've just been going in circles. And surprisingly, I'm having a good time. So, I don't know what that means, but yeah.